SM Boy Zone. Before natin siya i-install dito sa gasket, kailangan muna natin siya ilagay dito sa seat base. So dapat ito ay nasa yan. Dapat yung manyang lever ay papunta dito sa likod. So dito dapat siya magatas. So before that, check muna natin kung ano yung mga kailangan nuts. Pwede na yan. Malikpit na. Sa atang kamay ko. Ayan, so, lagyan na natin yung star base. I-connect natin doon sa mismong seat base. Ah. Yan. Saan sa likod. Or pwede din natin kabit muna itong likod. Before natin siya i-install doon sa star base. So, mga mas mag-ibig na ito, install muna natin ito. So, wala, para makita nyo. Kukunik lang natin siya. Kabilis install. Ngayon. Hindi ka siya balik. Install natin itong
After a day of use, this gaming chair is indeed very solid. It has a 5-star metal base, a cold cured full body foam, and a good quality PU leather. The metal frame is rated at 200 kilograms. It has a 3D armrest, so you can reposition however you like. As for aesthetics, it has a very gamer look, and it feels and looks premium. Upon sitting for a longer period of time, I have not felt uncomfortable on my lower back. That is probably because of the lumbar part of the backrest is protruded. However, because of the design of the upper part of the backrest, where there is supposed to be a neck pillow, it is kind of nauseating at times because my head is being pushed forward. As for the quality alone, this is a very good purchase. Even though there are some minor issues which you may expect at this price range, but hopefully that will be improved over time. As for the issues I have, one of the backrest lever cover was misaligned by a 1-2 mm. So I was not able to attach one of the side covers. I had tried other gaming chairs at this price range, and I can say Rakasap Elite Gaming Chair offers a great value and comfort.